Hello, welcome back. We're gonna do a second Top Gear challenge. Seeing as I got my ass kicked last time, comprehensively kicked. Yeah, damn straight. This time, new rule: the car has to be made before 2005. So same rules apply as last time: 100k, drift drag circuit. But the car has to be made before 2005. Well, 2005. And before. And no Ford Focus RSs. Because I'm fed up with the Ford Focus. Right, them the rules. Time to start. It's time to start looking. There's a lot of decent cars before that. They're probably quite cheap. I could go TVR and get it like decent straight away. Some really good cars. Yeah, but you've got money to blow on them then, haven't you? You know? I think I've narrowed mine down a bit, I think. Oh, I'm tempted to go with that, but it's got really bad top speed. You know what, I'm gonna go for it. Okay. I can't believe this car is as cheap. You got your car yet? No? Yeah, I've got my car. It's top secret, mate. Top secret. Going that far back, I will tell you. Going back to the 90s, I will tell you mine is from the 2000s.
This is your 2005 Lotus Elise 111S.
Oh, I'm still spending. Where's my running calculator? Minus 21. I've got 79,000 to spend on this bad boy. Yeah, straight away. Alright, that leaves me with 41,000 to spend. Gotta go with that as well. Drivetrain. Yeah. 32,000 left to spend. Oh, don't need a spoiler. Is there much left on the engine? Oh, there's a lot to do on the engine. Handling for this. It's gonna have to be another 10k on race tyres. It's gonna have to be.
Mild interruption.
I didn't see anything there.
What?
32,400.
That didn't get picked up on the mic. Sorry about that. People being rude. I'm struggling with money. Instantly. Can you hear me? I'm struggling with money. I'm really struggling with money. I don't want that. What? They're not that expensive. You didn't see my car when you barged in rudely, did you, and slammed the door so the mic picked up a massive bang. Good. Cheer. You picked a car? You still picking a car? It's got to go the anti-roll bars, I suppose. My car was cheap, but I've spent so much money on the engine. I don't know why the engine was so expensive. I'm just gonna have to go with the engine. I've got 10k left and I'm only just sort of getting to the upgrading the engine properly. I may make it. No, I'm not making it. Fuck me. Blew way too much of my budget on fucking tyres. This can be the last thing I can afford. I did buy race tyres. Yeah. I've only got 650 quid left. Oh, why didn't I get a turbo? Oh well. Put a spoiler on it. No, I cannot put a spoiler on it. I can't put a bumper on it. Right, I can afford nothing for 350 quid. Maybe some rims actually. No. No rims. I've given up on drift. I've gone for handling and acceleration. And my beauty is finished. You picked a car. You have picked a car, haven't you? I'll set up a lobby. What track do you normally use for the drifting? Catalonia. It's in Barcelona. You done? Oh, why am I waiting? How far off are you finishing? How much money you got left? Out of 100k. 16. This is the best car I've put together so far, I think. By far. I can't believe it's so cheap. Literally cost me £1,000 more than the Ford Focus. This acceleration speed is good, its handling is not the best. What have you gone for? You gone for speed or acceleration? They're both mixed. I'm going to tell you my acceleration. My acceleration is 9.9. You ready? I've got the lobby set up. I'm just waiting to invite you. I thought I'd cut it close to 650, you've got 50 left. Right. I'll send you an invite now. It's weird because you've got the same name as me on this. It's like I'm inviting myself. Don't like it. You got my invite? Sent it properly. My bad. You picked my cat. You saw it. You called it out straight away. You were like, you've got a Lotus, haven't you? No. God's sake, last time we had two Ford Focuses, this time we've got two Lotus. Fuck me. What are the chances of that? Yeah, hopefully for you. Right, you ready up? Yeah. Right, let's go. I can't believe you both chose the Lotus. Why didn't you choose the 05 Lotus? Why'd you go back to 99? Oh, you already had it. For the older Lotus. That's ridiculous. Oh shit, I'm in the wrong camera. I started. Oh, this is drifting, isn't it? Oh, I forgot to change gear. I've made a hash of that. I've just gone. I forgot to change gear. I thought we were in a drift. I've made a colossal mistake. You in to drift. Second. 5k line. 13k. So you're just jealous I get a 43 points. Got to change gear at 4. Oh my god, this is gone horrendously bad. I really need to just sit down with this game and then have to finish. Acceleration on this thing is unbelievable. Oh fuck's sake. Going off the track, every drift I get I'm losing, so it's going to be straight on. I've only got 1,000 votes. It's possible to drift, I'm just fucking not very good. There we go. See? 3k drift. Possible, I just fucking up. What are you doing? What am I doing? Just at the start of the race, I don't know what was. I was fiddling around with my camera, so I was panicking. It. I did the first corner in first gear, forgot we were doing a drift, went straight off, and then changed about 4 gears up. This thing's got so much acceleration, it's unreal. Well, that's my plan. I've given up on the drift because I'm... you could beat me on the sick. You beat me on the sick the last time I got my ass all that shit. I'm struggling to control my car, it's difficult. Oh my god, no, oh my god, I can't believe I did that. The first time I lived up 4 corners, I got a decent score, and I fucking lost it on the last corner. Way too hard, I've done that every time so far. I start taking a racing line, do that straight, and then I just forget I'm meant to be drifting on the other side. I'm putting my head to like a drag tire. Definitely. I wasn't really thinking of the drag too much, I just wanted to agree with the acceleration. That's what a Lotus is good for, it's light and sneaky. Worse this time around the audience. I've started to hook it up a bit this last couple of months. Really struggled in the old. I know what I'm doing now. I'm carrying way too much speed into the corner. I'm taking like racing lines on the straights. Racing speed, and then way too flat. I'm just going straight to the corner. That was pitiful. That was the worst I've done by far. So what challenge is that? Yep. So it spins. What I said. You do a spin challenge. Best car you can get. Yeah, that's a decent. You need to save up your spins, then, don't you? I've already got like 7 saved up. You ready? So look at your acceleration now. You've got 9.8 acceleration. I don't think the drag. I don't think the drag race is a foregone conclusion. Look at my hand, there's only 1 point better than yours. Yeah, that's what I was about to say. The only thing really different is I've got a bit more top speed. It's still quite close cars. Well, you always have a one thing head start anyway because you know how to drift. You could drift a taco van better than I could drift fucking Lotus. My ass is getting all that shit. Whoa, I'm fucking up this dress. Got the race again. What's wrong with me? I don't know what is wrong with me today. I can't drive this anymore. Like every race we've been around here, it's even up to the first corner, and then I've been in the first corner every time. there. Oh, the over and under. This is close. I'm still in fifth gear for some reason. This is cautious and being upstanding in every time. And that was amazing. Still in the wall. Oh, God's sake, what am I doing? You've gone quiet again. Having trouble as much as me. Yeah. You put the accelerator down too hard and your ass is all over the shop. I'm being so cautious. Being super cautious. There we go. I still can't believe you have to spend more money on your car, which is my engine cost was ridiculous. I spent way more on the engine than I did on the car. Most of my budget went on the engine. That's a better line for that corner. He says as he puts the accelerator down and goes into the wall. You're on my map, so. There you are. You're only that one corner behind me. And I've just gone into the wall. All comes down to this final second. You pushing me, taking it really cautious. Oh, that's a wall there. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Do not lose this. Definitely gaining on him. You hit a tire. Oh my god, no, 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 no. No. Oh my god. That was almost the box of the century. That was almost really bad. The warm corners took up completely distracted. Oh. Oh my god, that was close. That last lap was so messy, I made so many mistakes. Hey, I got a spin though. Right, what do you reckon then? Half a mile drag race. It's the first time I've actually won anything against you today. Come on out, you ready? There he is, ready up. 15 seconds. Oh, it all comes down to this. It's pretty much who gets the better start. Yeah, but I don't think I'm going to get there over. I don't know if half a mile though is enough for the acceleration. Well, I should win this, but it's not guaranteed. Finally built the better car. Better. Right, I was smarter in the market. I got the better car for cheaper. Oh my god. I fucked that up. Come on. I'm in trouble with the starts though. They're getting me. I don't think it should be. I'm sure I've got racing like. Oh my god. I was not paying attention. You may win one round. No, tell her. Oh, that's so close. I want to see the times on that last one. Look at the last one. Oh my god. But there you have it. My Lotus is superior. Far superior. Tell you what I do want to do, I'll put a little tidbit at the end of this video. I want to get longer drag race. What drag race did you do yesterday with those two F1 cars? Half mile? I'm going to do a 4 mile, get your F1 car, I'm going to get my F1 car. Oh no, it's funny actually, Lotus has probably changed model and everything. Come on, get your F1 car. These two. No, because you've got a full drag spec, you've got a full drag spec on that thing. I can see this little Lotus beating my F1 car, that's going to be really embarrassing. It's like yesterday when that fucking, what was it, Toyota Supra beat my Indy car, which was useless. Never drag race an Indy car. And the thing with the F1 car is it goes up through gears so quickly. It's hard to straight it. So I'm in fourth gear already, fifth gear. Oh my goodness, sixth gear. Bye bye. I messed up the start as well, mate. I was weaving all over the shot. Maxed out. So considering you, because I messed up the start big time. Oh my god, I've spun. Oh. I'm not gonna. I hit the wall. I was in cockpit cam, I fucking hit the wall. I was messing around. I still want to see this F1 car go against your old school one. Off the start level, isn't it at all? I've spun it again. Into the wall. It's so hard to control off the start. Yeah, because it's a faster cap. But I struggle at the start of it so much. You may beat me. No, I got first. Trouble with this off the start. I lose control and it goes through the gears so quickly. Exactly the same time. Same time. Wow. Nah, mate, I won. Yeah, but only because I put it in the wall. The one clean run I got, I absolutely decimated you. Alright. Come on, get your big hitter. Even though I know it's a much better car than mine. Yeah, but look at everything. I think that car is so overrated. There's no way an F1 car from 1990 had 10 handling and braking. Just doesn't happen. Saying that, the 2015 Lotus was a pile of shit. I was pulling on. Wait and see. Control the start. Listen, I'm all over the shop. I've literally spun it almost. I can't control the thing. I'm in the pause menu. If I have traction control on this thing, I'm blowing you out of the water. Because this thing's fucking ridiculous. I don't know what I did the first time, but these last couple times I just can't get off to a clean start. Twenty-one seconds, that's piss poor. this next one, I'm going to try a different tactic. Oh no, use this again. I tried to use the wheel and I'm stuck. For some reason, it won't change. It won't change gear. I can't actually change gear at first. What a way to end the video. Lotus struggling in first gear. Alright, I'm gonna end this video.